So we're live now. Let's wait for everybody to show up, I guess. So this is something that I was, I just made this track not that long ago. I was working on it yesterday, and I changed the drums around a little bit, and I'm going to re-record the sample. So let's see. Anybody in? Leave a comment too, so I can let you guys know, or let me know what you guys are think about it and stuff like that. If you have any questions too, let me know. It's gonna be a short one too, maybe like 15 minutes. I'm gonna show you guys what I plan on doing and how I'm gonna map it up. But at least you guys can kind of see what, you know, how I do it and stuff like that. Also, let me know how the volume is. Like if you can hear me and hear that pretty, hear the audio pretty nicely too. Let me know. So this is just the drums that I have so far. Right now what I'm doing is just adding some reverb to the snares. Let's see, is it saying anything? No. Okay. Oops. Okay. Sounds chill. Let's see. Watch. This is what the sample sounds like with no drums on it. It's called, you guys can see, it's called Buzu Baju. Excuse me, that's the artist name. Actually, the song is called Ton Schraub. Pretty chill. So let me actually turn this up a little bit. And it's, I think it's sped up just a little bit and it's pitched down just a little bit too. Let's see. Look at this one. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to redo this one, and I'm going to extend it one more measure. Too right here sounds a little funny. It's a little off, so let's go over here and let's see what's going on. Right here. Something funny right here. Sure, have it routed to an insert right here. So I'm gonna label this. Moving everything over. A couple. That'll work. It might be that I might need to just turn it up one. One tempo or one BPM, however you say it, just because so it'll actually like link up a little bit better. Thank you. there's something up with right here with the drums, the end of it. I don't know what it is. It's something right here. Back it up a little bit. Let's see if that would work. Another section that actually just has a little bit of a accent in it. It's like a saxophone or something. Yep, so let me go to there and let's record that. Last part on that one sounded a little rushed, but it might be something with sounded a little rushed. Also sounded a little off right here. A little bit better. That's better. This actually might need to be backed up a little bit. Let's see. Just a little bit off. These ones are getting more and more off. So. Let's see. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Let me know if you guys have any questions about like what I'm doing or whatnot, or and you guys can always if you guys are interested in the track, just shoot me an email. All right, let's go back to it. It's a ride, right? This one has actually kind of stops a little abruptly, so I'm gonna do that much to it. Thank you. anything that sounds out of this one's tight. Let's see here. Gonna add this. Save the CPU power by on here, put it to this rate. Now I can delete this. There we go. Oops, that's the wrong one. Let's see. We're labeling everything real quick. Oh, this is just a crash. All right. Can you upload? Oh yeah, I'm gonna upload this one tonight. So this is the one I'm gonna upload. So yeah, this one will be uploaded. Once I'm done with it, let me go to. to... Alright, let's go. Put like a bass part in the track. So now I'm going to, I want to have the main sound, but I just want the bass in it and not the high end of it. So kind of just single out the bass. So watch, I'll show you. Go here, recolor it. Maybe a different color. Too close to that one. Let's see, that one will work. Now I'm going to clone this one. To recolor this one, that one. Okay, so now what I'm going to do, I'm going to set these ones to, we'll say insert, we'll do insert 7, this one as well. Okay, so other ones are at least inserted. And now I'm going to copy and paste this one. Copy. Actually, I'm going to paste it to a different one. So it's just going to be that pattern. Oops. Where'd it go? Damn it. This one. Copy. This one now, and go to the next one. Fix that. So now I got 9, 4 right here. Oops. Now let's reload that. So we'll just do it right here, just so we have it, and then we'll go to pattern 7. This one up here, so that way they still should be playing, but okay, yep. So it's the same sound, but now what I'm gonna do, I'm going to single out. Thank you. turn it down just a little bit. Cool. So I like that. That sounds pretty nice. All right, bro. Holla at me, James. Thanks for stopping by, bro. Yeah, I'm almost done with this. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna do this master track real quick. This actually needs a there's a kick in here where it like kind of thumps a little bit. It's better. Okay, so that's not gonna be the bass part. I'm gonna put that over here. Simple enough. What I would do though, just the bass parts. Stopped it a little early. Okay, well, to take off right here, but I hope you guys like this one. I'm gonna do this. Whoops. Let me go to my Apple Studio. I'm gonna be doing this more often. But this one was a little bit. I like the drums. It has like a nice swing feel with those live drums. I dig this one. I hope you guys like this one too, as well. I'm gonna just finish tracking it out, like putting in different sections of the song, and then I'm going to render it out, and then I'm gonna put it up right now. So yeah, I hope you guys like this one, and I'll be on next week for another live stream. I'll do another one, and I'll just keep putting a live stream up for whatever track that I end up doing and putting out, so you guys can actually see exactly how I make it, what I do, what I'm thinking of. This one was a little bit, I had it kind of pre-made almost in here, because I had already was working on it. But as far as the next ones, I'm going to pretty much be moving from scratch, more or less. So, yeah, hope you guys like this one. So, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.